guess in this way, I'm going to discuss about how to connect Oracle database with Power BI. So at your this is the Power BI desktop, and you go to Get Data and you click on More. And here auto go to database, and here you can find different database. So we need to select at your Oracle database. Now here auto click on connect. So at here I'm getting some kind of master's Oracle database, and your recommended provider is not installed. So at here if you follow this kind of master's, then you should at here use Oracle database client. Install the Oracle Data Access class. After that, you can use. So I'm not going to follow this step because this step is too lengthy. Oracle Database Server. So here, let's click on Cancel. Now here after, let's go to Control Panel. Control Panel. Now here after System Security, and here Administrative Tools, and here ODBC Data Source. Now here you can find this all ODBC data source administrator 64-bit. Here click on add. So in my system Oracle 11c install. Okay, so whatever version you install, so add here it must be appear at this place. So this is the add here 64-bit I'm using. So add here you should go ODBC data source for administrator 64-bit. If you're using 32-bit, then click on this option. Now here Oracle 11c install. Now here after click on finish, and here data source name DSNN you can give any. So add here giving test HR. Now here after if you want, then here you can give the description and DSNN name, that is ORC. So if you are using RT, then here you get give here you must give XE, and here if you are using Oracle 11z higher, then you should give DNS service name or share. Now here give the username, and here click on test connection, and here give the password. Now connection successful, and here after click on OK. So test HR it's a created 64-bit for, and here using Oracle or 11z. Now here after click on OK, and the next is go to Power BI, and here get, and here click on more. So this time you need to select at your other, and here go to ODBC, and you have to click on connect. Now here you can find different DSNN. So that is just created test HR. Select this, here after click on OK. Now here give the username. So giving username HR. And here give the password. So at here database it's selected. Now here after this is optional part, here click on connect. So it's a connecting. Now at here you get navigator, and here display option. So this all are there. Now here going to select HR, and here if you want to see the record of countries, so click on the countries. So this is the record inside countries or table. Now here you can see this all are disabled. So what you need to do here, click on this checkbox, and after that you can load this record inside Power BI. Click on load button. So at here there are pending changes in your queries that haven't been applied, and here load countries event waiting. Here you can find countries table, and these columns are there. Now here after select this checkbox, and here you can find reason ID, and here after you can select any font visualization, and here after let's make that bigger here. So data, so this is the data it's displaying reason ID 25. Now here after you can use any one photo you want, here you can select. So here after you can select other option like country ID. So here this is the country ID, this one, and here this is the reason ID. Here you can add other columns also. So this is the beautiful picture your forms, and here so this is only happening due to at here Power BI. So this is the visualization data it is not GraphQL format. We can do the representation by using Power BI here. So this is the country ID AR. So AR 1, 4% is there, and hereafter there is other colors, and hereafter AU, that is this color deep blue, and here. So if you take the cursor here, you can find AU here, B here. It's a display, and you can use anyone whatever you like. Here you can select. Okay, so this is the way we can connect Oracle database with Power BI. So I hope guys this video is helpful for you. So now in this video it's over. So thanks for watching. See you next week. Thank you.